So this week's message is really, really timely, especially for us, just being in a moment where we are looking at the things that divide us. This week's message was about seeing people in the image of God. And our ability to see people in the image of God allows us to love them more mercifully. And as people see that mercy from us too, then they also get to see Christ's mercy. And so I really appreciated how this week's message had some applicable parts to it too, ways that we can show mercy and love to our neighbors. Some of the things that were listed were just an encouraging note, a text, a meal, something like that, just to let people know that you love them, are thinking about them, that you want to share compassion with them, and that you see them in the image of God. So we really encourage you to check it out, and we will see you hopefully next week.